on something kind of cool. You know how Teslas are known for their self-driving technology and safety and Elon Musk? Well, I figured out something kind of cool. You can actually play Fortnite inside of a Tesla. So we're actually using Amazon Luma for this, which is a service, a game cloud streaming service from Amazon. So Fortnite is one of the mini games that they actually offer. So we get the full experience of this entire platform, so we can play multiple games here. If we did want to play Lego DC Supervillains, this is something that would be completely available to us. We also have multiple other games that we can play, like Resident Evil 2 and Overcooked, which is one of my personal favorite games. What we're going to do is open up the web browser. So now we're at the Tesla web browser, and the first website we're going to go to is Tesla Full Screen. I'm sorry, fullscreentesla.com. This is a website that's going to allow us to enable that full screen experience with the browser. This is kind of a hack. It's actually not intentional. What we're going to do is go to Google, and this is going to bring up YouTube, but you just hit go to site. And then now we're at google.com. So now we're going to search for Amazon Luna, which is going to bring us to Amazon Luna Cloud Streaming Service, which is what we're going to use to stream Fortnite. As you can see, it pulled me right into the Luna experience, and I'm able to launch Fortnite from here. Obviously, if you're not logged in, you will need to log in with an Amazon account. If you have Amazon Prime, you're able to play this for free. You may have to get an Amazon Luna account. It kind of depends. Most people have an Amazon Prime account, so you should be able to load this up no issue. So from here, you just click Fortnite and just hit play now. The next thing is, it may say that it's unsupported, but we just hit continue because it'll work fine. You will need a game controller for this to work. I have mine plugged into my glove box USB port. Most gamepads work. I'm using a Nintendo Switch gamepad, but Xbox 360, Xbox One, PS5, PS4 controllers should work fine. And if you do have a Model X or a Model S, you may be able to use a Bluetooth controller. So I'm decently good at Fortnite, so I think I should be able to get some, definitely get some kills here. Running Fortnite on a Tesla Model 3 or any other Tesla is completely possible. In this case, I was able to get 13th place, I think, which was pretty good. It's completely playable, and it's definitely better than Nintendo Switch, so I could totally see myself using this in the future. And this is not the first time I've run Fortnite on something unusual. Check out this video where I run Fortnite on a 50-year-old TV. See you later.